Ladies and gentlemen, I hope all you guys' minds are rocking so far. Yeah, all good? Okay, so thank you, Mr. Puri, for inviting me. It's really an honor to be in front of all these people and feel really, really amazing. Feel actually like a fish out of water, you know, in front of such honorable guests. But thank you so much. Yes, movies was always a passion. You know, we grew up with music sittings and directors and actors and pretty actresses coming home. So that's the atmosphere that I grew up in. So there was nothing, there was no real life for me. This was my reality. Films became my reality as a kid while growing up. Even if I fail as an actor, I will still struggle, I will still try. I will try and direct a movie, I'll try to produce a movie, but films is where I want to live. You know, like my grandfather sang, Jeena ya, marna ya, iske siwa jana kahan. So I went to America, I enrolled myself in a film school. Thinking that, you know, going there, I'll come back as a better director, I'll come back as a better actor. I went to an acting institute called Lee Strasberg Theatre Institute. As an actor, what is your reservoir? You know, you're doing a sad scene, you're doing a happy scene, you're playing a character who's not well off, you're playing a middle class guy who works in a bank. I don't know these people, I've not interacted with them. So exposure in life for any artist is very important, because that's when you really have a reservoir, that's when you have a bank which you can open to a time when you have something to perform, when you have something to give to an audience. So I didn't think short, I think I was in the right place at the right time. I think I've been a very ordinary talent so far, but the benefits have been extraordinary. I think I've been given more than I deserve. You know, I've done 7 films. Not even the best that there is in Indian cinema, there's so many better films. But this position that, you know, suddenly I see myself being put in, you know, I'm speaking at the end of a conclave, you know, in front of such amazing people. I'm endorsing such big brands. I'm getting to work with people like India Zari and do all the things that all really big talents do. So I feel humbled, you know, I feel great, but I don't take it for granted.
What's up, Bollywood is rating it.